several people said there's no way a small block could be as refined as what is being put into the foreign competition. And we said we disagree.
The second gen car was a cannonball dive in the deep end of the pool. It included being faster on the Nürburgring, first sedan to break the 8-minute barrier.
You just go to your dealer and you have a legitimate race car.
Defining moments here for Gen 4 is each vehicle has a soul.